I've been digging through Rasputin's data repository, and I found a blank spot in his artificial cortex. It's not like it was erased. His brain is structured to work like ours. It's more like it was suppressed. Now, some may think mere mortals shouldn't be poking around at suppressed Warmind memories. But there is nothing mere or mortal about you. That's a compliment, by the way, in case it sounds weird. We're gonna solve this puzzle together.